Finn Balor, Adam Cole. Everyone wanted to know who is the greatest. Adam, you are undisputed. But there's only one prince. The questions keep coming. What's it like to be champion 4 years apart? How is NXT different then versus now? How will this reign be different than the last? In the past, media tours, autograph signings, public appearances, build a brand, carry the brand, be the brand. But the future is a lot different. I don't need the brand. I made the brand, and now the brand needs me. Finn Balor being champion makes this the most important title in the game. Doesn't matter what country, doesn't matter what brand, doesn't matter what night. Because I've been fighting for 20 years to be champion, so now it's time for people to start fighting to face the champion. So form a queue, because the line starts here. But some advice, you better look both ways before you cross the prince.